half indoors.
Okay.
Yeah, and unless you can think of anything else, then that is it.
When the temperature dips, I miss my baby's
Hi. Sorry, there's a announcement. Sorry. Hi, how are you? Really? Good, good. Yeah. I'm okay. Okay. I'm just in the supermarket, like, trying to get ready for Christmas. But it's just, it's a bit, I don't know, it's a bit
hectic.
It's quite hard to be in the supermarket at Christmas on your own. I guess I just wondered if you thought maybe if you would like to spend Christmas together, considering, you know, just one day, you know, you can come in the supermarket, I can come in the coffee shop, you know, just for Christmas. Okay. No, I understand. Well, you think about it and give me a call back. You know, no rush. I'll just be here. Okay. Okay, bye bye. Bye.
I'm going to go to the papers.
Hello?
Yeah, I think that would be cool. It's not part of the supermarket anymore. Decaf gingerbread latte.
So, do you want to go for a walk in the supermarket? Come on, I'll show you what changes. Christmas.
Oh, this fish line is new.
Yeah. That was here.
It feels good to like be able to have the ticket in the supermarket.
Yeah, to walk around with it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it feels good for me to be out of the cafe, but yeah. It feels good to combine like having a coffee with just like the shopping. That must feel cool for you too, to be here, but, like with the hot drinks.
Yeah, it's really. This is a really good idea.
Yeah. Have a good one.
Merry Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's pretty much it. I guess I know where you've been and stuff.
I've been like, yeah, but like, I've been mainly hanging out like in the clothes section. Throughout my life, I had my share of guys, but I've been the only one. Look at this bread, it hasn't got any crusts.
Wow.
They don't do crusts anymore. It's called crusts away.
When they do that with gluten-free, that will be like, that's when it's really changed. That's cool, I've never seen that. They don't have that in Starbucks. You know, I just feel like, it was important, but I don't think we should have ever put it up in the supermarket. You know what I mean?
When you can be drinking this and being, doing this, really makes you realise that it was a mistake.
Yeah.
And like, I know there's nothing I can do about it now, but like, it's such a shame.
Yeah, it's definitely something that I like really like still regret enough to like call the tutor. Like, yeah, it's just been like really great.
Some
Oh, cool.
So, like, this is all two for £8.
That's
but they're like banquet meals, so you get like two mains and two sides twice.
Is that a special Christmas £8.
Meal? Yeah, I think it's like a Christmassy like thing. So like, for example, there's like king prawn mac and with rice. You can get that, like, with, say, like, the lamb Rogan Josh.
Yeah, but obviously, I don't eat meat. But also, I can't microwave anything. We don't have a microwave. We just have, like, the mini toaster. But it's cool to see. It's really cool to see. And you have vegetarian as well.
There is some vegetarian.
Oh, cool.
What's that? Gingerbread.
Okay.
Oh, week three.
Yeah.
Do you remember this?
Salad cream. Yeah. Do you feel like we should do something kind of like mark Christmas?
That's a really nice idea.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I haven't told you yet, have I? There's I found this thing.
Yeah.
It's like a wormhole or something.
Okay.
I found it in like aisle 25 or 26.
Okay.
You just walk down aisle 26.
Okay.
And you just like go through a wormhole. And then you're like in the same exact same spot, like I don't know how long, like maybe like a year or
not.
We could do that, that would be like Christmassy.
Okay.
Like the past tradition. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be really nice. I don't really know what all that might be. That would be cool.
I don't know how it works.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's cool, yeah.
Yeah, so it's just like, it's somewhere around here, just somewhere in this area.
So we're now, these shelves are just...
I think we're kind of in it now.
Okay, so just this area is like a year and a half, or like however long ago.
Yeah, yeah.
I guess the best before dates or something like...
Yeah, you see like, that one, like that will go off in 6 months, but that's like...
Oh yeah, but for something like this...
That would be off, you know, for, earlier today.
Wow, so this was like before we split it in half and made it a supermarket.
Yeah.
We can change stuff so that...
Yeah, we can like affect what happens. You know, we can like do something.
So do you think we could send like a message back to ourselves, like before we split it in half?
I don't see why not. What to say
to be
say
like
don't?
Yeah, I think I just feel like it's like one of the biggest mistakes was to like split the supermarket and the cafe.
It's a bit like dangerous to mess.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, maybe it's...
We could do it in like a really, like a way that is like quite subtle, so they wouldn't know that the message has come from the future.
We could just like write a word.
Yeah.
You know, so it doesn't, we're not like... We could just like maybe move like a few of these things to write like a kind of like codes.
Yeah, I know, like binary. We could move one thing for... a one and two things for a zero.
Yeah, that's great.
What should we write? Don't split it in half or something? No split?
Don't split. And then I think the tea would be like just. Like this, just that.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, with that one out, and then it's like, don't split.
Perfect. Great, I wonder if And then what will happen? We go and have a look at the other Christmas lights.
Yeah.
I've already got half indoors.
Okay.
Baby, I'm in ecstasy.